strapped to the top, going on and on. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
I like it too, it's sick.
Like, yo, you got the wide screen.
Yeah. Kind of kick back, see the whole stool.
Can you guys hear us now?
Yeah. I'm like,
I think people can't hear.
I think so.
We are live. They
can't
hear us.
They can hear us now.
Oh, it's fixed.
What's up?
Hey,
sup.
So like I was saying, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Sofa King, and I'm with Austin and Gypsy.
What's up, yo?
Frankie and Caleb and Ara. The whole crew's here right now. Thanks for tuning in. This is the official 1 year of streaming stream.
That's one whole
right
year.
There.
Yeah, it's, there's been 40 streams.
It's pretty crazy.
I'm happy it landed on such a beautiful number.
Yeah. Somehow.
How are you guys doing?
Yeah, let the Discord start popping up. Let's see some subs.
Yeah, let's get a sub train going.
See a little
we
sub
have actually
train.
A lot of cool content to share with you guys today, including a sneak peeker of. SupDucks cartoon.
You're going to want to see that one.
And if you're a story of SupDuck holder, you're going to see the full pilot at the end of this stream.
Yeah, if you're a story of SupDuck holder, we're running the whole episode at the very end of the stream, so make sure your role is verified so you don't miss out. I don't want to have anyone like, hey, what can I see? Like, verify your role and you can see it.
That's true.
What do we got planned for today?
Got a few things.
I know we got a couple of things that we've been working on over the last month that we want to share with everyone. I don't know the order of what we're showing. Caleb, do you know what we're showing first?
We're just showing them all.
Oh, we're just going to show
it's
it all
a
off.
Boom. It's like a TV show.
Friggin' sick.
Whole reel.
All right, yeah.
Everything.
You just got to sit back and relax and watch.
Yeah, we do have this nice new setup. Cozy setup.
New angles. New faces.
And we got Franky in the cut. Look at him. Focus head.
He's over there.
Oh, I can't even. I'm trying to grab him. I'm going to grab
him. He's too far. You grab Caitlin.
So those Pixel Doctor? Ducks. Pixel Ducks are dropped. Thank you, Franky, for doing that. The team. They look really great. Gypsy, Mason.
Yeah, Mason killed that
really,
shit.
Really murked it. I'm not sure which one of mine I like the most. I think I really like... My favorite pixel trade is the shark head.
Reverb.
How's the now come back?
Yeah, Pixel Ducks are fine.
Got the echo.
Can we get? I'm in the disco right now. That's why I got my laptop. Everyone show off your Pixel Ducks.
Yeah, let's see them Pixel Ducks. If it's not your profile picture, make it your profile picture.
Everyone needs a Pixel Duck profile picture. The drippiest. Yeah.
This is also just a friendly reminder that we have a sup competition going on in Sup Chip Anderson's Twitter page. Just go comment sup. That is all.
Another flower head.
Let's go. Flower is all. No, not a duck. A swag pack.
Ooh. I want that.
The no jacket pixelated looks really sick too. Dope, Rachel.
Oh, that's a cool one.
Damn. Who's
really
this?
Dope.
Rachel's?
Yeah, that's Rachel's.
Rachel got a good one.
She really did. More flower. Yeah, I love the flower heads. As you already know.
Yeah.
Wow.
Are you ready to run our episode?
I think, yeah, let's get this thing started. And keep posting your Pixel Ducks. Because I'm going to keep looking while we're watching.
Please, bro. Sup, sup. Hey, this is Tropic Bird talking to you, new to SupDucks. So, you want to get a duck, or a frog, or a toad, or you want to know if this project is going to make it? Well, let me get you started. First is Franky Nines, artist extraordinaire, the mastermind behind it all. Of course, with the most excellent team. All working in front of and behind the scenes to make SupDucks and Megavolt Corp a success. Now, what to choose? Ducks are the grail. You can't go wrong with a duck. King frogs are the duck's companion, but also can stand alone. King frogs can be animated, meaning they can be fed a snack bought from the SupDucks website. Volt is the ecosystem utility token. Snacks are bought using Volt. Megatoads are fine and rare, only 1,000 total. They were created by burning 3 fed king frogs and incorporated some of the frog traits. Toads have different levels of animation depending on the snacks fed to the frogs. Creating the toads had some pretty awesome UI. Megatoads are currently being used to help the ducks on their journey to find the jungle duck god. The duck has to be whacked to see the duck god, and the only way to get whacked is by licking a megatoad. The jungle duck god will be visiting soon. Make it. Well, let's site. Volt is the ecosystem utility token. Snacks are bought using Volt. Megatoads are fine and rare, only 1,000 total. They were created by burning 3 fed king frogs and incorporated some of the frog traits. Toads have different levels of animation depending on the snacks fed to the frogs. Creating the toads had some pretty awesome UI. Megatoads are currently being used to help the ducks on their journey to find the jungle duck god. The duck has to be whacked to see the duck god, and the only way to get whacked is by licking a megatoad. The jungle duck god will be visiting soon to give whacked ducks a gift in exchange for their animation. Pretty awesome. VX ducks made a splash recently and are likely to return. Stay tuned, as there's a lot more going on behind the scenes with the SupDucks project. A cartoon in the making, Toons, being created with Megavolt Records. Some amazing art being created by community members like Unibros, Vaughn, Dipsy, and Julesy. And if you join the Discord, be prepared for sups, sup trains, gifts galore, and lots of spirited camaraderie. Never forget, the floor is the friends you make along the way. Welcome to the pond. Sup, sup, sup.
All right, this is art school. You know, I've been making art for a long time. I've been making digital art. I made real art. I used to do street art, I did scribble art, made cartoon art, internet art, meme art. I made all kinds of art. But now, we're gonna get back to the basics. I'm gonna show you guys all the skills for kids. You ain't got no school? I'll show you how to do it. I'm Franky Nines, and this is Art School.
To fight bears, everyone knows what you need. You need an army of goblins.
Our neighbor the beaver, starring Brad Whitcomb as the beaver.
Mom, Dad, I decided I don't want to be a lumberjack. I'm moving to Los Angeles to live with Ricky. He's a big promoter and knows celebrities and has all the connections.
Okay, son, first off, we knew from the time you were little you'd never be a lumberjack.
Oh, honey. You have really small arms, so that was pretty obvious, eh?
That time you went toe-to-toe with Hat Sparrow on the pond? He really gave you a good go of it, eh?
Okay, yeah, but he was also really unreasonably aggressive.
Oh, at the time that you...
Okay, I get it. So you aren't mad at me?
I'm disappointed, son, but never mad at you.
But if California is a calling you, then by golly, that's just what you gotta do, don't you?
I love you guys.
See? Weak little arms.
It's like being hugged by a walleye.
You may be wondering how I got here. Little duck like me from a small pond, moving all the way to the big pond of L.A. It started with a call from my best friend, Ricky, who moved to California when we were 8. He invited me to come live with him on Venice Beach. Turns out Ricky is a huge promoter and living the high life. Movie stars, fancy cars, supermodels, condo on the beach. Ducks like me don't get out very often. The whole town even threw me a parade.
Chipper Ricky, baby.
Damn. There you go. There's your sneak peek of that heat. Megavolt TV, baby.
That cartoon's crazy.
Yeah, it's honestly a really good episode.
Give it up for everyone.
Good work, team. Good work. Good work. So, what'd you guys think? What are your thoughts on that opening sequence that you got to just witness? And for the story of SupDucks holders, we, like I said, stick around because we're going to be showing the whole episode to you guys. The whole thing. And I'm going to be, we're going to be in the chat talking about it. It's going to be a good time. And, yeah, it's only up from here. if you didn't know, we actually previewed it last night. We had a little mixer over at the pond, and the people that did see it, I cannot tell you how much it was enjoyed. Justin's been hitting me up, called me this morning, super excited, stoked about all the messages and love we've been receiving, and everyone showing it and telling everyone about it. And wow, I'm excited. I'm like extremely excited. It's really amazing that we had so many team members and community members be able to be a part of that and really make something special. I mean, you know, for those of you. Okay. All right, then. Thanks.
Yeah.
Am I supposed to wrap it up?
Maybe like a laugh out loud.
It's like my Grammy speech timer. The people that were involved and helped make it happen, you know, thank you. Because for the people that have been here from the months, many moons ago, you watched us develop the cartoon and you got to see every little piece of it come together to what it is now. And the final product, like, it's actually... it blows me out the water, even though I've seen pieces and snippets. I didn't see, like, the actual full completed thing until, like, maybe four days ago.
Yeah, not long.
Three days ago. And
it's pretty crazy.
Yeah,
it's pretty insane amazing to watch it all come together like that.
Yeah, it's our baby.
Yeah.
Y'all have a baby. It's our child.
Yeah. You have a Neptune.
Yeah, and Neptune.
Yeah, that's the baby.
Talk to me in the Discord. What'd you guys think?
If you don't have a story of SupDucks, go get one. Go get verified.
Yeah, you should.
And
you
then
should definitely
you'll be able to see the whole thing.
Yeah, Caleb, when are we going to stream the whole episode? How much time do people have to grab us? Oh.
Oh, yeah, shit. You're
already in there waiting.
You definitely don't have much time then if you don't have one.
Yeah, probably. Yeah.
Sorry, you better get it right now.
You already have one.
I'll stall for as long as I can for you. But
drag it out a little bit.
Yeah. So
the Nines is approaching.
And which chat are we going to be in for that?
And. and.
Yes.
We're going to possibly be minting a second story of SupDucks collection.
Uh-oh.
I've been working on the metadata.
Oh.
So I have original cells from the animation process. Like the...
Oh, the blue lines?
Tom gave me, they're like, you know, like, if you, like, people that collect, like, original animation cells from cartoons?
Yeah.
I have 91 cells.
Oh, shit.
I'm uploading them right now and writing all the metadata. I'm going to release them. I have to build a little front end for them, but I'm going to probably drop them. They're going to be for sale. I think the funds we're going to use to kick back to all the people that produced on the pilot for that goes into the little cartoon, the story of SupDucks. But these cells are all one of ones. They're amazing. See, it's like the sketch work, the script.
Yeah.
Like these things are super, super rare. So I'm going to try to get that up in the next couple days. So announcements, and you guys might see something cool.
That's some alpha.
That's big alpha.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Nines.
Our founder.
I want some of them cells.
Thank you, doctor.
All right. Doctor? Well, damn. I think we're going to wrap this up. We got.
I think some people want to see the full pilot over.
Yeah, I think we're going to run this full pilot up. If you know somebody who has a story of SupDucks and is not aware that we're about to do this, I suggest
FaceTime them right now.
Yeah, I suggest you shoot them a text or a message or hit them up on Twitter or whatever
however
your
can.
Means of communication are, and let them know because we're about to run that in like 60 seconds. That's as much time as I can buy. 60 seconds. And now it's about 57. So
now we're already down to 40.
Yeah. Yeah, keep moving. Sup, Penguin?
Yeah, end it with a sup train.
Sup,
now.
Crypto Gang. Yeah, let's get a sup train going as we sup our way out of here. Thanks for tuning in, y'all. We'll be back next month with a bigger, better, super stream. We have things that we wanted to show on this stream that we decided to really amp up. Like it's like one of those drawings that starts off as a doodle and it becomes like a Picasso work of art and you just never release it.
You don't want to see the doodle.
Yeah.
You want to see the Picasso.
Yeah.
You
want the we're getting the Picasso ready, and I think that's all, folks.
That's what we gotta say.
Merch is still live on the website.
Oh yeah, merch is live on the website. Go get it. Sup, sup, sup. Oh, actually, there's some new stuff going on the website. Like
new capsule.
Yeah, there's a capsule. We're gonna drop a capsule at 7. Uh-huh. 7 p.m. 7 p.m. New SupDucks merch. Go get it. Shop.supducks.com. Sup, sup, sup.
Sup, sup, sup.
Sup, sup, sup.
Sup, sup, sup. Sup your life. Thanks for.